Cruz and Trim too!
Lay off the loose maims!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Control aloft! Man your sheets!
Larboard, Captain! Castaway! Still alive, I think!
Captain, Captain!
Bloodsome, sir! Looks like loot!
Edward! We cannot be caught in that monster!
We must tread lightly. These waters are well guarded, sir.
Approaching the fort, Captain.
Some man there, yeah! She's got
fire!
Ready to spit, sir!
Fire!
Left themselves exposed! Make him pay, Captain!
Fire!
Ready to fire, fire, Captain! Sir. That's where the most dead
fire!
We have a safe range with our mortars!
Fire!
She's fire! Weak!
Here it comes!
Fire!
Steady, lads!
Taking a hit, Captain!
Lance the man there, she's scuttled!
They have us in their sights, Captain!
Brace for impact! Reef the topsails and gallop!
They're targeting us!
Fire!
It is firing!
Here it comes!
Aim for the towers, Captain!
Here it comes! Steady, lads!
Fire!
Ready to fire, Captain!
It is firing!
That one did some damage!
Concentrate on the task at hand, sir!
Find the helm,
fire!
Fire!
Captain's exposed! Make him
fire!
Won't place shot there!
Fire! Fire!
And hit us, sir!
They are firing,
sir! We've been
Here it comes! Fire! Steady, lads!
There, sir! Good shot, the traveler!
Just say the word, Captain.
Ready to haul him in! Get off the wind!
Fire! He's weak as
fire!
Here it comes! Steady, lads!
Top! Gallant! Royal!
We need to hit that, Gallant!
Fight!
Look, Captain!
Down they go!
Gallant to planks!
As much sail as you can!
Water Skenway! Caution, Edwards!
Ease off the wind!
Get away, sir! That beast will founder us!
That pale one's mine, you hear?
Grappling hooks away! That's to the cross!
We'll bathe in your blood!
Founder the ship, can we?
They be touched!
Stay out of their range, Captain!
Yay!
Every last scrap of deck on the wind!
We're ready, sir!
Fill those sails!
Fire!
Fire!
Firepower is
great! Keep
your distance!
Fire!
It's so exposed! Take the
fire! Here it comes!
Careful, Captain! Take
some damage!
Fire!
Fire!
On your
back! It's landing a solid volley, sir!
Fire!
Down they go!
Ready to fire, sir!
Douse the gallants and royals!
Reef the mains! Clue up gallants!
Every last scrap of deck on the wind!
Larboard, come out!
The wind!
Park our ship there, sir!
Clues up! Ease her sticks!
Foremast gallants in!
Drag them to that doom!
That pale one's mine, you hear?
Fire!
Thank you.
que he hecho, pero perdóname.
¡No lo perdáis de vista! ¡Ya se cansará!
¡De nuevo! ¡Déjate vivir!
¡I have him soft!
Padre nuestro, que estás en los cielos.
No soy un guerrero. Solo...
Por favor, soy un hombre inocente y amable.
¿Puedo ayudarlo? Estupendo, tenga un buen día.
Stop a moment. I can help you fade away.
Yeah.
him!
Tesoro parta en el próximo barco a Sevilla o volveréis a La Habana a nado.
Podría estar aquí.
Saluda de mi parte al
presidente.
¡Vuelve aquí! ¡Maldita sea!
Enough! Leave me in peace, Cabo!
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
Thank you.
What'll it be?
Oh, she looks so sweet, from her two bare feet to the sheet of her nut brown hair.
I did hear about a certain gentleman who went
from the Banshee Bay to the Dairy Cave, golfing in Dublin Town. Made up scene, let the sweet Connie that I met count down.
Those
halyards!
Heave!
Fire! Oh,
Cruz, take the shot, sir!
Guard to plank!
Fire!
Mains out, let's go!
Captain!
Captain French made for our sup, but a spear cast away.
Douse the royals and talk!
Let's hunt, lads.
Ease the spank!
We'll pay Paddy Doyle for his boots.
Let's get started.
Something's coming.
Shining up the larboard bow!
Hawkins! He's a slippery bastard!
Steady now, lads!
He don't like that!
It's weakening! Ha!
He's torn the rope!
I don't see it! He's coming for us! Straight ahead!
Hold fast!
He's a tough bugger!
Time to end this, Captain. Ha! Ah, yes!
Ours.
All right!
Woo! Oh, all right!
Yeah!
He's a monster!
Agreed, Cats, Captain.
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
starboard! Looks like booty!
Reef the topsails and gallant!
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines, but he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Let's move!
Let's ride this blow, lads!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Loose all! Hearty like! Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
All sail! She'll take it!
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth, power, not politics. We found the observatory. We'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Abbe. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
So, let's move!
Quite the squall picking up, Captain.
Reef the topsails and gallant! Every last scrap of deck on the wind!
To larboard, sir! Looks like booty!
Douse all but mains!
Ease the main! Muzzle the gallants!
Fall
all! The wind is picking up nasty!
Loose and trim too!
Storm captain!
Looks gallant! Royals! Start!
Fire!
Fire!
Weakest right there, Commander!
Fire!
Awaiting orders!
Fire!
Hit him there, sir! That'll wipe him out!
Fire! Fire!
Weakest right there, Commander!
Mortar would be
damn these eyes!
On your mark, Cabo!
Quite the squall picking up, Captain!
Fire!
Fire!
Crowding all on!
Looks like a frigate! Colors are English!
Just fire!
Shit, Cap!
Caution, Edward! Dark skies and rough seas!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Trim the yards! As much sail as you can!
All sails loose and stay in sight!
Larboard, floating booty there for the taking, sir.
Reefing all tops!
Bail aloft and bring in those royals, now!
Tops, gallants, royals, studs!
See, strip two, hearty! I said hearty!
Not far now, Captain.
Ship
coming after us, sir! Look
for
the frigates!
Royal Navy!
Boats
are
slow! Miss, damn it!
We swim, do you?
Brace for impact!
To larboard, sir! Shipwreck jack-
Crowd on every inch of sail!
I know she's a good-
Cruise up! Ease her sticks!
Off the wind, my boys! Ease her! I think we're
close. All sail! She'll take it! Douse all but main!
Four! Haul up all but mains!
Loot floating by here, Captain.
Loose all! Let's move!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Ade, see there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
There's no time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Stunsail's in! Clue up!
Trim us off the wind!
Hold down and clue up! Furl those men!
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Hands in the water!
Oh.
Not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that.
Oh, God!
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea. You stirred up a nest of trouble, Patch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to them.
Ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen, our galleon has reappeared.
Heads up.
Back to my ship, quick as you please. She'll not slip away now.
Oh, this is too much.
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a helmsman.
Call it out.
Loose the mains! And head straight for that bloody ship! We'll have our medicines in little time at all!
Shite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.